Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne. Read for LibriVox by Anne Boulay. Mid pleasures and palaces though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which, seek through the world, is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh, give me the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne. Read for LibriVox.org by David Lawrence. Mid pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which, seek through the world, is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh, give me the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne, read for LibriVox.org by David Lewis Richardson. Somewhere in England. Mid pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which seek through the world is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh, give me the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne, music by Henry Bishop, sung for LibriVox.org by EZWA in Belgium in November 2011.
Meet pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which seek through the world is now met with home, home, sweet, sweet home. There's no place like home. There's no like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them and the peace of mind, sweet, sweet home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. How sweet it is to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. To roam, but give me the pleasures of home. Home, home,
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne. Read for LibriVox.org by Florence Short. Mid pleasures and palaces though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which seek through the world is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home, Sweet Home by John Howard Payne. Read for LibriVox.org by Ginger Cuculo. Mid pleasures and palaces though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which, seek through the world, is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne. Read for LibriVox.org by Kaya. Mid pleasures and palaces though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which seek through the world is never met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet it is to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid the new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care, the heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again I will roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne, read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. Mid pleasures and palaces though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which seek through the world is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet it is to sit neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne, read for LibriVox.org by Lucy Perry, from the opera of Clary, the Maid of Milan. Mid pleasures and palaces though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which seek through the world is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call. Give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh, give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne, read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio. Mid pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which, seek through the world, is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh, give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home. There's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne, read for LibriVox.org by Rhonda Fetterman. Mid pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which, seek through the world, is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh, give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Home, Sweet Home by John Howard Payne, read for LibriVox.org by Raven Notation, 2011, ravennotation.wordpress.com. Mid pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which, seek through the world, is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit 'neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh, give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.